2 with the best of horses galore. And on BBC One now, we join Bob Wilson for Olympic Grandstand.